searching the sky constantly for these people, and as soon as they were sighted, we turned into them and flew straight at them. The German pilots, when we first met them, was over Dunkirk, and they were very, very good. But it was so obvious towards the end of the battle that these were not the same chaps at all. They were... They hadn't the skill, they certainly hadn't the perseverance, or guts, as you like to call it that. It was most noticeable that you got into a fight and they immediately put the aircraft into a dive and go screaming for France.
One big happy family.
Don't go any crazy, fellas. I don't want to watch us and get me in this cockpit with the toys. Yeah, yeah. Get me out.
Every time we met them, they were higher than we were. Not find a Spitfire pilot can criticize in any shape or form the Spitfire. I've never met one. She really was the perfect flying machine.